game is over.
Amber Wright made it through 7 levels last night and was back on the show last night. While she wasn't able to clear the 8th level, she did win $125,000 for charity. The Gold Rush cheerleader is donating her winnings to a Bay Area Women's Sport Initiative. The program helps young girls and their families with leadership projects and community service. I think it's Minute to Win It is the name of the show. No.